Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Stage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, no.
We're going way back.
Hey, Drawer, open up so we can play with you. Please?
Zounds! Elmo, what could be in that mysterious box? It is a mystery, and I, Sherlock Hemlock, will solve it.
Hello, Mr. Sherlock Hemlock.
Pumbaa, how can a rock be proud? It's a rock.
Well, I think it's because a pride is what they call a group of lions.
Oh, sure, the lions get pride rock. And what about us meerkats? Where I come from, we didn't have nothing to be proud of. Why? When I was a young meerkat.
When he was a young meerkat!
Very nice.
Thanks.
But maybe it'd be safer if I just show him where I came from.
Oh boy, do we get to see where you grew up?
Yeah, Pumbaa, but it ain't pretty.
Elmo's special shoes are in the box. Elmo can show them to you after we put these other shoes away in the shoe rack. Click on one of these pairs of shoes. Then he measured Brianna's foot to see how big the new shoe should be. Brianna picked out the kind of shoes she liked best.
Different sizes. convenient. Enter Omniscient Monkey right on cue.
Well, you know what they say. When the student is ready, the teacher appears.
That's it. No more fortune cookies for you.
Do you know what? Elmo loves to sing about bugs. Sing with Elmo. Here we go. Bugs, bugs, bugs.
Pumba, Pumba, Pumba. You're a pig. It's a compliment.
Oh, thank you.
Bugs! Bugs! Oh, Bugs! You're tickling Elmo! Hey, there are a lot of you! Elmo never knows who's at the door. Elmo is so glad you're here. Let's play something else.
To look on leaves to find caterpillars. They can be hard to find, but I always find one. Some caterpillars turn into butterflies and moths.
You mind if I pause it for a second?
Sure, go ahead.
Be right back.
It's a small, small world. Everybody is a small world.
Okay, I got the jumbo so we can share.
Were you just picking your nose?
No, I had an itch on the inside.
There are birds to follow. There are lots of ants in our backyard, and they're always going someplace. I stay away from the bees. They can sting, and that hurts. Grasshoppers are fun to watch. They hop, and they fly. And they can take the bark off an old log.
About farms. Here's a great farm song.
Timon, are you crying?
I'm fine. I just have something in my eye.
Here, blow.
Here, Pumba.
Gee, thanks.
Okay, I'm better.
Farm, farm, farm.
Just can't help yourself, can you?
Sorry.
Okay, but this time show a little self-control.
Or shall we look at some email? You have to pick one. Elmo can't. Sorry. This movie is about cows and baby cows. Those are called calves. And also horses, and chickens, and a tractor, and... Oh, just watch the movie! Did you see those lambs? They They were so cute. Aw. Elmo loves watching movies on computer. Let's see another one.
What was with the running? If you can call that running.
I was giving you time to catch up.
Aw, you big lug.
We have a postcard. Yay! Elmo will read it for you. E-I-E-I-O from Old Mac. So long. Say goodbye, Dorothy. Dorothy says goodbye. Look! Dorothy's imagining something. Hey, Dorothy, are you thinking about all the people who made this game? You are? Wow! Dorothy, what do you think of
this? Well, that's it! The big wrap-up!
It's
the happy ending!
It's
the grand finale!
It's over already?
Well, Pumba, that's the thing about endings. They come
really
at the end.
Can we watch it again?
Pumba, we just saw it. Maybe tomorrow.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
I was not sure.
You didn't tell me you were watching the movie.
I want to
watch too.
Ma, we just finished. Show's over.
Well, you're just going to have to rewind it.
Ma!
Uncle Max, we're going to watch the movie.
Oh, no.
Hey, I brought extra butter.
Hey, you guys are watching the movie?
Any story worth telling is worth telling twice.
What the?
Oh, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Get out of the way.
Who is this crowd? Hey, down in front.
Gosh.
I love Watch it. Okay, buddy, you win.
Sure you don't mind?
Hakuna Matata.
Shh. Sorry. Timon, I still don't do so well in crowds.
Look! Dorothy's imagining something. Hey, Dorothy, are you thinking about all the people who made this game? You are? Wow! Dorothy? What do you think those people did? It's not their world. It's Elmo's world. Boy, do you really think it took that many people to make this game? Elmo's not sure about that. Elmo threw Elmo's world all by himself, and it didn't take that long. Elmo didn't need programmers or production assistants.